Trump is no friend to Native Americans. Over the 4th of July weekend, Trump gave a hate-filled speech in the sacred Black Hills of the Lakota people. He stood side by side with South Dakota Governor Kristi Noem. They are threatening to shut down public health checkpoints set up by tribal nations to protect our people from COVID-19. But this isn't new. Donald Trump has been at war with indigenous sovereignty since he stepped foot in the White House. Just 4 days after becoming president, he upended the victory at Standing Rock and signed an executive order to fast-track the Dakota Access and the Keystone XL pipeline.
Keystone pipeline.
But Trump was only getting started. He stripped Bears Ears of its monument protection status. He tried to take the Moshpee tribe's lands from them. He constantly says racial slurs.
They don't look like Indians to me.
Oh God.
And Trump's administration has withheld billions of dollars to help tribes with COVID-19 putting lives at risk. But Trump doesn't know the strength of Native people. Recently, the court shut down the Dakota Access Pipeline, a victory for Standing Rock, and blocked the construction of the Keystone XL Pipeline. We are only getting started. The Native people have the power and the numbers to protect our sovereignty. Now we're going to take our power to the polls. Donate now to groups working to turn out the Native vote. Go to thenative.vote.